Guys, we are now officially on the road, headed to Pensacola. We're gonna have a lot of fun out here. And we're gonna go fishing. We're gonna go camping. We're gonna try to rough it for a few days. In Natchitoches. I got some more information on our trip. We are going to stop in Slidell and sleep and stay the night in a hotel. And aren't we going straight to Florida from there? Nana?
Yes.
Yeah, we're going straight to Florida from there. We're going to Dauphin Island and all that and such. But I'm going to go ahead and say it now. If you're new here, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. That way you can see the new videos coming out. And I'm sorry for the little interruption, but I have now gotten my steak and shrimp teriyaki. Man, this looks good. There's a big old rice hill over here. Some carrots and broccoli and my soup still over here. My water and all this right over here. Yep.
Yeah. Sushi. We just ate at Sushi Masa. We ate some LSU rolls and we got this little dude back here to actually try some sushi. He liked the LSU roll, but he didn't like the first one. I don't even remember what the first one was called. It just looked weird. But now we're headed to Slidell to go to the hotel. I guess we'll update you when either in the morning or when we get to the hotel. to Bienville Boulevard.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty funny.
Of it, Nana.
Beautiful out here.
Yes, it is. What about you, little boy?
Pretty good.
Ariana, first baby, what'd you think of, huh? We are on the Dolphin Island Ferry, headed to what?
Fort Morgan and Fort Pickens.
You were headed to Fort Morgan and then we're headed to Fort Pickens? This is a beautiful place.
45-minute ferry ride.
Oh, God.
I don't know, 15 last time. It was a, I just can't remember that much of
she likes it.
You gonna ride the ferry?
Our week. I'll edit it together. I like it. Well, welcome to the vlog. Week. We're gonna have it all edited together. I like it. It's pretty out here. We're fishing over there.
guys. We just stopped at Fort Morgan off the ferry. We're gonna get a few bites to eat here at a picnic table, get some lunch, and now we're gonna go to Fort Pickens, but not yet, because of course we're getting something to eat. Get back with you when we get to Fort Pickens. Now, if you wanna go. Let's wrap it up and hit the road. I just got an awesome vibe. Striking the wind of hopes now.